fans. And Valentine's gifts, thanks, you'll want to keep for yourself. The Top, live on CBS.